Everybody's talking about it, out looking, you know.
Lavanya Ware has a front row seat.
It's really exciting and to see my heartthrob, Matthew McConaughey.
You saw him?
Yes, yes. It's really something to see him.
Ware lives along East 128th Street near Miles Avenue, just steps away from where Matthew McConaughey's new movie has begun filming in Cleveland.
In my front yard almost.
What's that like for you to be able to almost touch Matthew McConaughey?
Oh, God, it's really exciting to see, you know, and deal with all the people in the neighborhood. You know, the extra people. It's like Hollywood in your front yard.
He's starring in White Boy Rick, a movie based on a teenager, Richard Wershe Jr., who's a drug informant for the FBI in Detroit. He then turns into a drug dealer.
That's why I'm here.
You're here to see Matthew McConaughey?
Yeah.
Are you going to say hi?
Of course.
A true story. It's set in the 1980s. Bruce Dern and Jennifer Jason Leigh star in it. Richie Merritt, newcomer, plays the lead. McConaughey plays his dad.
It's really exciting. I grew up over here. This is my family home.
Now, to ensure that East 128th looks like Detroit in the 80s, production has asked people who live along the street to either hide their cars in the back or to park somewhere else, because behind this barrier along the street are only cars made in the 1970s.
Being over here since 1968, wow, this is the most exciting thing.
It takes you back.
Be a part of history.
Crews will be filming in Cleveland for the next couple months. The movie is slated to hit theaters in January 2018.
I'm going to call all my friends that used to live right around here and let them know so we can watch it together, you know.
So you're going to see the movie when it comes out?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely, yeah.
In Cleveland, Melissa.